A national artist for painting is this month's birthday ni Idol. Vicente Manansala is a famed painter from Macabebe, Pampanga. As a young boy, he showed an inclination to painting by copying his mother's portrait from a photograph. He went on to enroll at the University of the Philippines as a fine arts student where he perfected his skills. Because of this, he received international grants, and Manansala was able to train in Canada, New York, France, and Germany. After coming back to the Philippines, he served as an illustrator for the Philippine Herald, Liwayway, and two other publications. Manansala was at the forefront of the modernist movement in the Philippines and developed a form of cubism known as transparent cubism. His works received awards and accolades, among which is the Republic Cultural Heritage Award in 1963, given by the Philippine president. After he passed away due to cancer, he was named as National Artist for Painting in 1982. Thank you for your contributions, Vicente Manansala.